I'll just do Shift A and add mesh plane to add a backdrop. So I'll press S to scale. Then I'll go to front view by pressing the button under the escape key. I'm right click shade smooth and then S and then press on A.
Thank you.
I'm going to just frame, which is what you see here in day 199. All right, so I'm going to go to Blender and, oops, I don't even have it open. Today is Friday, August 26, 2022. It is also day 200 of Blender, and today I'm going to to kind of align that, or maybe do S and then Y to scale along the Y axis. And just kind of play around with that. Control on numpad 0. Alright, so I just spent the last like 10 minutes talking to myself. Right here, the scene?
More like 30.
More like. The cup, and then go to object. I don't even know where I left off. Quick fluid, not quick fluid. Quick liquid. It's just to edit preferences, inputs, and then my frames. As you can see, they're already there rendering. Today is Friday, August. under from like video editing, you would just do control under from like video editing, you would just do render animation, and that's what's currently happening right now. I'm just so disappointed that my video was paused. Yeah, I felt like it was a really good video, and now it's paused. But either way, this is what it's looking like. And then the flow itself, if I go to my outliner, this is the sphere that's hidden, but the domain is the flow that you're seeing, and so make sure that it's hidden here. And then go to object. I don't even know where. And just kind of play around with that. Control on numpad 0. Control. Alright, so I just spent the last like 10 minutes talking to myself. Render animation, and then we'll put them 4096 times each, and then we'll put them all together in a few minutes. Scroll down, and I'm going to change the output, so I'm going to put in a new folder here called video. This is what my video is going to be rendered into, the file format SFMPEG video, encoding container should be MP4, and the output quality should be high quality. And kind of play around with that, control on numpad 0. And then that is the final result. So let me go ahead and open that up. I probably should have rendered up until, what frame is this? Is the final result. Geometry. Today is Friday.